It was a rush, but I made it to my train. Here goes the adventure to the next farm. It's weird. I should feel relieved that I'm leaving the other farm, but they were so nice to me when I was leaving. And I was like, wait, why weren't you nice the rest of the time I was here? I'm gonna go to Arezzo for the day and shop and get some stuff that I need, and then I'll head to my next farm. Hopefully it's good.
I used to get so anxious about traveling, and now it's like a luxury when I get to travel between farms. It's relaxing to sit on a train.
So for my third time, and I have a few hours here before my next train, so I'm going to do some sightseeing. And I went to the tourist office, which is right there next to the train station, and you can just leave your bags there. They were so nice. They're like, oh, do you want to leave your luggage here? And I was like, yeah. And so that's really helpful when I want to go sightseeing. Back in the post office, I'm going to try to mail a few things two times in the Arezzo post office. Not bad. So it's that time, gelato. I got chocolate and I think caramel. I think I may have gotten a little too big of one. I overestimated. I underestimated how big they would be.